Two strongholds of the opposition spoke emphatically about reviewing the state of emergency. Leader Belden Namah says the focus is the small people in PNG communities. He says with loss of jobs and declining essential services, all people need is relief. Namah wants the SOE to be lifted.
We are now seeing the socio-economic hardship placed by the nationwide coronavirus pandemic SOE. And many families have been seriously affected. There is shortage of food and basic needs for the people. And it's making their lives very difficult.
The state of emergency is now into its fifth week. Namah questioned why Parliament has been deferred to June. The opposition leader says the 5.6 billion stimulus package is just another announcement by the government. Namah wants Parliament to be recalled.
Parliament must sit quickly so that we can have emergency provisions that will cater for the individuals, families and the communities of our country. So that supplementary budget can be passed to cater for individuals, families, communities, SMEs and MSMEs and all the businesses which are suffering now.
Deputy Opposition Leader and Rabaul MP Dr. Alan Marat says the government must ensure funding related to COVID-19 is used wisely. He says with the U.S. pulling out its contribution from the World Health Organization, there will be implications.
I'm just concerned that if the government does not take heed of that step taken by the U.S., who is by far the largest contributor to the World Health Organization, we could find ourselves in the near future struggling with more problems, especially health problems.
Jack Lapava Jr., National MTV News.